I wrote this song back in 2016. Ironic, it was an election year. Let's see if this one still feels relevant today. There's a lot of people.